It's a women's bantamweight matchup between Blood and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle. Assassin is 24, Blood is 27. She is 5 inches taller. She will have a 6-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. She's at 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 101 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada,
Blood, Assassin.
Fight? Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Assassin. White trunks for Blood.
What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle.
Whoa! Oh, that's it. It's over. Beautiful knockout. Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this overhand. Right on the money, and the fight is over as soon as it lands. Look at this. Oh, man.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest.
It's a middleweight showcase between the Problem and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Problem is 20. Hercules is 25. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a karate fighter. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 6'1" inches tall, weighing in.
The problem.
You ready to fight?
Hercules.
Ready.
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Hercules. White trunks for the problem. He connects with the straight.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Oh, he connected with that right now.
Swinging early, both men.
Oh, beautiful combination.
That punch was blocked. Joe, that's an outstanding flying knee.
He's moving to the left, trying to avoid that big left-hand power shot.
He's able to block the punch.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
He slips the punch. He continues to connect with those punches. Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight. Nice work on the count.
Big shots to the body.
Continuing to land his strikes.
Looking for the big finishing punch.
Oh,
oh, head kick. Off the kick.
Head kick. What a jab.
He lands a head kick.
Big shots.
Nice combination.
Big power in that hook.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Big combination. Oh, that hook did damage.
Wow.
Oh, my.
Oh, and he's knocked out.
Oh. Wow, huge left shot. Big left hand.
Oh, big shot.
And it's all over. And it's outstanding.
I seen AK-47, 47, 47. I seen sawed-off shotguns. I seen all of this. I seen dynamite on the show.
Surrounded by violence and murder. Say we in the street and we gripping on heat. You got beef and we frying your burp. My shoes on my feet and my words and my balls is all I got left with a murder. What happened to you? I'm certain. I'm certain as hell, and I'm ripping the tail of Satan itself, the serpent. We poor and ain't no social service.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Hercules and Dynamite. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Brit is 25. The American. Hercules.
Are you ready?
Dynamite.
You ready? Fight!
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Dynamite. Black trunks for Hercules.
There it is. Oh, look at that. And he's down. Oh, very nice. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Wow!
Oh, nice knee. Oh, solid jab.
There's a nice combination.
Body kick, look at that. Lands
wow, that's
hard
a big
shot
left
with
hand.
The left.
Man, big strike.
He's down. Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker. Feet. Oh, he missed that kick.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Big shot.
Strong jab.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. How good is this?
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
He is going after it here. Nice knee.
Hercules' kick just misses.
Oh, my! How good is that? Oh, big shot from the top.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
Oh, big kick.
What a huge right hand.
Solid shot to the body.
Again, with a solid kick to the body.
Big power jab.
Big right hand. Man, he just missed.
Just vicious power.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, big combination.
Oh! Again! Hard diving punch.
Big ground and pound.
In the full guard here.
Back up again. Wow! Oh! That's a big right hand. What a good first round. Dynamite's happy to make it to the end of this round after nearly being knocked out.
That fight was very close to being over on two separate occasions. An incredibly dangerous round for him. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Round two. Dynamite with a nice straight to the body.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick. Nice jab. Oh, combination.
Wow, swing and a miss. Oh, big body kick. Oh, and another jab.
Huge uppercut misses.
He avoided damage blocking the big kick.
Very nice kicks.
Oh, caught up the kick.
Oh, very nice.
Connects with the head kick.
Huge kicks. Oh,
big shots.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body. Oh, huge kicks. Body kick, look at that.
Dynamite's damage on his body is very visible. And it continues to get worse. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Hercules with a left kick to the midsection.
Yeah, right behind it.
He was looking for it earlier, but now, Joe, he is really starting to connect with his jab. Perfect timing with his strikes. Joe, we're really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes.
Back and forth, looking to soften up his opponent.
To the liver of his opponent.
He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain. He hurt him with that hook. Oh, stunning jab.
Big combination. Oh,
big shot to the liver. He is hurt bad.
Can he finish it?
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Back and forth battle.
Solid shot to the body.
Big right hand.
He blocks the huge kick. Dynamite with a kick to the body. Man, a ton of damage has been done. And his left eye is really starting to swell up. That's a big takedown late in the round. Hercules gets it back to side control. Into the round. And that was a huge takedown that will score points.
Beautiful strike here. Lands on target. Here's a nasty kick to the body. There's a powerful kick to the body. Very impressive striking.
Third and final round.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Oh, with the big right hand. Showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today between Lights Out and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The American is 24. The Brit is 25. The reach is identical.
And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer. Lights out.
Are you ready?
Hercules.
You ready?
And here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for... Wow!
Oh! He got a flying armbar.
And he's out. That very was nice close. Escape.
Full guard.
Big right hand. Nice job blocking the head kick.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Beautiful body kick.
Swinging early, both men.
Big head, head kick. Lands his stun.
There's a nice combination.
Big punch. Body kick, look at that.
Strong jab. Combination. Head kick.
Big right hand. Rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, and another jab.
Good combination.
What a huge right hand. Oh, big body kick.
This is getting pretty tight. He might be forced to tap. And he
great
gets that
submission
wow.
defense.
That was very, very close.
He's got him in the crucifix.
Back to side control. This is where those knees to the body can come and play. He trips. Boom. Got him to the ground.
Nicely done.
Strong teep by Bernard.
Great exchanges.
Nice.
Nice 1-2. Huge kick to the body.
Oh, big right hand.
Vicious combinations. Big straight punch.
Seconds now.
And he's teeing off.
Hercules checks that kick.
He big front kick, kick landed. Face.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Oh, he hit the flying arm bar. Beautiful.
Saved by the bell. That submission was tight. Hercules is set to fight another round, but he was just saved by the bell.
He came very close to being submitted there, Mike.
Now you die.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. Round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Good defense, and he counters with a jab.
Oh, oh head kick.
The kick.
Powerful kick.
Oh!
Wow! Wow.
Joe, he's I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Oh! Oh! Oh. Right on his head! Oh, he's out! He's out! He's out! Unbelievable! Look at this!
What power that guy has in his hands.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout.
Bruce.
next. It's a middleweight matchup between Napalm and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Napalm is 17 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a karate fighter. He stands 62 inches tall.
Yo, you know this is going to be the same result as always, right? First round knockout, guaranteed.
Continues to put together great combinations. He caught him with a head kick. Solid shot to the body. Oh, that one hurt him. Oh, did he snap that kick? Oh, powerful kick.
He hurt him with that hook.
Nice combination. Big shot. Combination.
This is a huge elbow to the head.
Nary swung with a haymaker.
Big left, a huge left.
Oh, head kick.
Great head
kick. Big shots. He is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Wow, he goes down. And he comes over the top to the head.
Landed.
Transitions to side control.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. He pulled his arm out of it.
Great movement on the ground. He's looking to pass here, Joe.
Reversal and into half guard.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Napalm gets back up again.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Look at the swelling in his right eye.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up
both
here.
Both men scoring points here.
Big shot clipped.
He's hurt.
Hard shot from the clinch. Knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this huge knee that causes the knockout. Right on the money. And that's the end of this fight. Let's see it from a different angle here. Matt.
Bruce.
Two coffees. Whoa. Try to put your